Alright, yep. Hello everybody, Gamer CJ here. I'm only doing GCW, because last time I did it, it froze. So, I'm not using Heroes. Well, that's like freaking BS. I'm sorry, the game kinda just crashed on me before when I was playing as a hero. As Captain Rex. Wow, that sucks. It's really frustrating when you're trying to play a game that you want to and you can't because the game just randomly crashes. I also blame it on my NVIDIA too. Like this game was made in like 2005, and my NVIDIA is making my computer crash, which don't even understand why a game that was made in 2005 shouldn't cause any substantial problems. So we're only gonna do GCW on Bespin because I really don't want to do that when the game crashed when I was playing as Captain Rex. Makes no sense. And yes, it froze, but I consider freezing and crashing to be the same thing. It must be your computer's fault. Okay. Yep. I'm not complaining. I'm just saying, like, I played it twice before. I should be able to play with whatever hero I want to and not have to worry about the game crashing. And that's why I don't like playing this game, because it makes my computer crash for no... It makes everything crash for no reason, no explanation. I mean, can't someone just, like, release an NVIDIA patch or something? Like, oh, patch for an NVIDIA, or Shadowplay, oh. Oh wait, that exists? Or maybe it froze because I have too many maps. Alright, we're doing this crap again. And I don't want to play as the hero. Fine, I'm not playing as the hero. Because last time I played as the hero, the game decided it was going to act all stupid. Oh shoot, that's what I was going to do. Well, see, now I'm hesitant, like, because, I don't know, I'm just a little... I'm a little mad, to say the least.
That's another command post under Republic control.
I love how it didn't... Okay. I don't get it. Oh, no. So how do I get back up? Oh, okay. But the game... I had a little brain fart because I... Oh, you want to play a cup of wax? Oh, you can't play a cup of wax. Oh, if you want your game to crash. And then people are gonna be like, yeah, that's your computer's fault. Like, I'm not mad at the game developer. I'm mad that I can't run a certain map because I. Because the game didn't like how I... It didn't like when I ran Captain Rex. Makes no sense. It's frustrating. I'm sure you guys would be frustrated too. And then I'll be like the only one that has the error. Maybe my computer just doesn't like the fact that I'm playing it too much. Christ, what's going on? Hope there's Jordicas over there. Nah, sorry, Fallon. I'm not playing as you. My computer is gonna freeze. Is gonna crash for no reason. No, I thought, I'm just going to have some good old-fashioned Battlefront 2 gameplay. Oh, wait, I forgot. My computer can't handle the game, a 15-year-old game. That's nice. Would you destroy the thing? I'm used to knifing. Why can't I not knife? Holy mother of God. No, I'm going to end this, actually. I'm going to end this once and for all. Where's the ship? Really? Okay. We're winning anyway. But I'm not playing this, Fallon Gray. I'm sorry, Fallon. I don't want my game to act stupid all of a sudden. Wait, what happened to my music? I turned the music off. I turned the music off, though. I don't want music. I don't want to get copyrighted. I would...
Looks like you could use some supplies.
Cool, thank you. Not that I... I wasn't asking, but okay. If this game crashes because I'm using Darth... If I'm using Anakin, I literally am not gonna play this freaking game anymore. Don't freeze, let me use him. My computer is also warm, but for a game that was released in 2005, please stop. Just want to end this game so I can move on. Computer's acting really warm all of a sudden. Shouldn't be from a game that was released in 2004 or 5, excuse me. I just got one more to take, and then this game will be over. Spawn in now, come on. Come on. Sorry, I'm just a little mad and PO'd. I'm just a little angry that I had a good play run before, but hey. Oh, wait, Battlefront or Gamer CJ wants to actually play some old games? Sorry, that's impossible. Come over here. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you. Playing as Rebels only. Plays the Rebels, but that's all I'm playing as. I am not playing as any heroes. Oh shoot, I can play as the Oh yeah, this is what I played when I was... Yeah, I play this map.
Being depleted.
Ooh. That random Thai ship over there. What's the name of this ship? This thing is fast. I just need a ship that, I just need like a bomber. Oh, cool. Look at all the units. Nope, I got a TIE. TIE fighter. I swear to God, if this game... Man. Game a butt kicks. Or we are, not me. Really like this map. My computer's on fire, Jesus. Why is my laptop about to be so warm now? Great, lag. Awesome, right?
fight for it.
Yeah, I think I played this map before in one of my playthroughs. Okay, 1 minute 25 left. We won. Please don't crash on me. I'll play as maybe I'll play as the CAS. Thank you. not playing as Ventress. I might play Sauvage. I installed that patch and it still didn't work. Play a Starkiller. What's going on with this glitch? Like, I installed that patch. Maybe I didn't, I don't know. Thank you. I apologize about that, about the weird glitch that's going on. I don't know why. We're winning now. We might finish this up. Might. I love this mod. Oh my god. I gotta get out of here. There's too much stuff going on. We did it. We did it! We did it! Yeah! Well, let's do this one again. This is our prison break. Well, not again. I'm talking about it myself, but I installed like a mod where you can play the campaign missions. And we'll be playing this in first person. Now there was a map before, or where I got stuck in the prison break, or the cell block, which, honestly speaking, I made a mistake. Like, you can get stuck in the cell box, but I'm gonna link the mod to this to everybody. And I won't be playing Cold War today. I just want to play Battlefront. Every once in a while, I like to return to games I don't play anymore and just see how they've been since I haven't played them in a while. Like, I actually got stuck in there. And then there's a command post down here. That's a trash compactor. No, for next time, not to get stuck. It's one of their command posts we have to capture. Traffic detract, trash compactor. This is from episode 4. There are ships that you can dogfight with outside. We have to take care of like 3. Take over 3. Take over this, which actually I had no idea was a command post. And then that was this, and then we have to take over 0. There's a stupid notification that I got on my computer that stupidly interfering with my game. So, whatever. You guys probably can't see it on screen, but I use a program called FreeMake Video Converter, and the update, it's like, oh, you're streaming, aren't you? Oh, too bad. No, it disappeared. Cool. Now I can't get back up. I am stuck. So, I'm gonna respawn. And I'm gonna do some dogfighting outside of the ship. I don't know if there's any. Well, I have to get to 0. I have to get to CP0. That's where the AI is. We have no cockpit. Nice. I got killed by an almost turret. Come on now. I'm gonna go to CP0, please. Well then where's 0? Is it actually, I wish I knew where 0 was. Oh, yep, yeah, this is where it is. This is where the enemy's hangar is. Right over here. And they have a... Oh, there's a Jedi. Goodbye. It was nice knowing you. That's fun. A beam turret. I don't know where to go. I know where to go now. Go. Oh, wait. I know where. Go to the enemy's turret. Or enemy's command post. Or whatever it's called. No, I'm kidding. I know. I've been playing. I played this game nonstop for a couple of years. And I just feel like playing it for obvious reasons. One of the reasons being, it's one of my favorite. Used to be one of my. Well, no, it still is. It's just after. I mean, I just get burned out. I just got burned out with all the content. I just felt like going back and just deciding, hey, it's time to plan. I forgot to put a mine down. Okay, now, come on. I have to actually go around my keyboard and actually... Goodbye.
Victory is within our grasp.
So I apologize, there's a lot of glitches. Well, let me play as the Empire, so there's regular units, but I heard that there was, the units were a little bit better, and it's a little bit different than standard Endor, which is nice. It's a little, I mean, this is a conversion, by the way, of, well, I actually want to go on that tank. Yay, no sounds. This reminds me more of the Battlefront 2004 version. So I got 4 kills. I mean, there's nothing like just hopping on, downloading this game. It's only like a couple gigabytes. And just having some old school fun with one of, I think. Well, it's an AST. ATST. I wonder if you can actually go in the shield generator. Oh, this is just a different part of it. All right, I'm gonna go change my smuggler class and slice this baby up. Now the ATST is ours. No, I don't want to. Last time I played as a hero, I got my butt kicked. No, I'm good. Well, no, I shouldn't say got my butt kicked. This is their... So there's only like four command posts, but it reminds me of episode 6. Return of the Jedi is one of my favorite Star Wars movies of all time. There's just something about 5 and 6 is different from... any of those other movies that Star Wars... that there's... I don't really want to play as heroes. I don't like the remote rocket. Don't want to play as a hero.
We control a command post. Enemy reinforcements are declining. This battle is ours.
Dang it. I don't know if I really want to. I mean, do I have a choice? No.
Six.
Oh. Final kill cam. Unfortunately, this game doesn't have any kill cams. Alright. I think this is the Ewok Avenger game mode. That won't freeze on me because... Oh, this is a hunt mode. Okay. I knew it would have some sort of hunt mode. Alright, what other ones? Ewok Gunman. I'll be this one. I love those stormtroopers, they're funny. All right, hopefully, all right.